One tool politicians have always had in their arsenal to stimulate development and get private enterprise up and running is the ability to promulgate public policy that opens up new markets in strategic products or services which may not have existed before or which have been too long ignored. Study the most recent United States government policy on investing in a rapid response vaccine that will tackle COVID-19 pandemic. The number of pharmaceutical corporations around the world that have responded to US government's grant for vaccine development is mind-boggling. This has meant monumental investment has been made, and it has opened up job opportunities in vaccine research, microbiologists, virology, genetic engineering, all at this time in the United States and even in Europe. The investment in infrastructure, new lab equipment, chemicals, the entire apparatus to support the research and development of vaccine production, and even the final vaccine production, because many vaccines on trial today are already in production just to save valuable time in case they get approved. This has all redefined the industrial space of pharmaceutical research and production for many years to come. Public policy is strategic to commercial and economic development. And in this respect, if politicians know what they're doing, it can be key to creating new business opportunities, job opportunities, and stimulating a very healthy commercial ecosystem for a nation. In this respect, we are hosting monthly online strategy sessions for a select group of public sector officials, business executives, and entrepreneurs. If you qualify, you can join us to gain more insight into the new opportunities that public policy can create now, as well as define the current marketplace. This is part of the African Enterprise Initiative by Nikki Okoye. That's me. Let's talk some more.